begin with breaking news from Hampton now as police are responding to a pickup truck that has crashed into a restaurant. It happened on Lafayette Road. Lafayette Road is now closed between Winnicunnet Road and High Street. Police are asking drivers to avoid the area. We do have a crew on the way to the scene and are working to learn more.